Good morning. Welcome to New Life. What an honor to have you join us for our morning worship. I am Vernicia Graham, and I have your news for this Sunday, October 13th. New Life office will be closed on Monday, an observation of Columbus Day. It will reopen on Tuesday. Get ready for Harvest Night at Annex 2 on October 31st in the gym. Please join us from 5 p.m. to 8 p.m. for our annual Harvest Festival. Each member is asked to donate a bag of candy, each auxiliary is asked to set up a game table, and each annex is asked to have a car or truck for trunk or treat. There will be lots of food, fun, and fellowship for the entire family. On October 27th, Pastor Ellison will be traveling to his hometown of Elba, Alabama, to be the guest speaker for the anniversary service of Superintendent Lowell Flowers at New Philadelphia Church of God in Christ. Pastor is asking New Life to go with him. We are chartering a bus to leave Annex 5 at 1:45 p.m. There are sign-up sheets at every location. Here's a very important message from our senior pastor, Dr. Terry Ellison.
Good morning, New Life. Let's be in prayer for the victims of the recent hurricanes, Helene and Milton. Some people lost everything they had. Many of their homes were destroyed, and even some of our churches received major damage. And more than just our prayers, I'm led of the Lord that we should sow what I'm calling a seed of relief into their lives. Instead of trying to assess what is needed, the Church of God in Christ have our own charity organization called Kojic Charities that is currently on the grounds assessing and analyzing as they receive requests from those victims what their immediate needs are. On Thursday, we FedExed $7,000 to Kojic Charities. However, I believe that we can do so much more. I'm asking that between today and next Sunday, that you prayerfully consider sowing a seed of relief above your tithes and regular offerings into their lives. Please write relief on your envelopes, PayPal, or Cash App. You'll be given a grand total on the following Sunday. However, our gifts will be sent immediately to Kojic Charities. I love you guys, and thank you so much.
We have several different ways to pay your tithes and offerings, whether in person or virtually. You can give in person during service, online on our website, or you can use Cash App from our mobile device. You can also mail it to the church office. Let's continue staying safe and keeping one another lifted up in prayer. Please be in prayer for the Boswell family as they lost their mother and former New Life member, Pastor Gladys Boswell. Funeral services will be held at Annex 5 on Saturday, beginning at 11 a.m. She was 94 years old. And our scripture for the week comes from John 8 and 36. If the Son, therefore, shall make you free, you shall be free indeed. Now, let's get back to our worship.